Here's how to make him worry about losing you and stop taking you for granted. Have a friend text you under an imaginary contact. The best way to remind him that you met people in your life and in this world who may be interested in dating you is to create a fake account on your phone like James and then have a friend text you. When he sees another guy's phone number blowing up your phone, it will certainly send his anxiety high and make him fearful that there might be someone else out there suited or just plain better than him. Make yourself unavailable. If you're always the one who is sitting around waiting for him to contact you or to check on you, then it's time to make yourself unavailable. If he suddenly can't contact you anytime he wants to, he might be reminded of what it feels like to have someone as awesome as you in his life. Stop nagging. The more you try to get his attention, the less he's going to want to give it to you. If you continually complain about how he's never done certain things with you or that he's taking you for granted, that won't make him want to be with you. It just might make him a little less fearful of losing you. If you stop the nag, let him be and live your life without him. He will quickly get the feeling that something is amiss. Be elusive about your plans. If you're someone who always checks on him and keeps telling him about all your plans, then it's time to stop being so accountable to him. Instead of telling him the aspects of your night, ignore. Downplaying it to make it sound like you don't have anything else to do of importance to you. Keep the details to yourself, girlfriend. Next time, make him guess what you are up to. Have a careless attitude. Women are creatures of habits and caring about men in their lives. Unfortunately, those qualities are usually not the same in men. If you want to know how to make him worry about losing you, then you have to develop a careless attitude towards that relationship. If he doesn't want to call you when he says he will, careless. If he doesn't want to go out on the weekend with you, careless. When he stops seeing you fall over yourself trying to make him happy, then he might start to fall all over you to make you happy again. Talk a lot about a good-looking guy at work. Yes, talk about him. If he comes by your office often and notices Peter in the cubicle next to you is a hot guy, you would have sent panic down his throat. If you suddenly start talking about Peter and he's included in your conversations all the time, then he will wonder why you're talking and thinking about him so much. Including a good-looking guy in the conversation here and there is a great way to keep him wondering how much time you're spending with other guys, or worse yet, daydreaming about him. Change your passwords, girlfriend. Just like putting a passcode, changing your password will stop him from having access to all your stuff. It isn't really that he cares or looks through, but the thought that you have kept something from him and put things under lock and key will drive him crazy. He will wonder why you're doing that and what you're up to. That translates into worrying about losing you. Put a lock on your phone. Sure, you have nothing to hide. So it makes him, wonder why the passcode is on your phone. But if you haven't had one and you suddenly do it, he will start to wonder why you're acting secretively all of a sudden. Think about it. If he put a passcode on his cell phone, and yet he has never had one, he would probably worry that he's getting those sweet messages from some other lady. Guys' brains might not always work the same at all times, but in this instance, they would. Stop doing the things he loves so much. We all want to make the guy in our lives happy, so we do those little things to brighten up his day and make his day less horrible. If you want to make him worry about what life would be without you, then stop doing all those things that say, I love you. If you pause doing the things that say, I've been thinking about you, darling, for a bit, it will make him question whether you have been thinking about him or not. Stop instantly answering his text messages. One of the biggest reasons why a guy starts to pull away or take advantage of someone is because girls themselves seem too needy or they stop being a challenge. So, another tip for how to get to him and make him worry about losing you is to stop answering his text messages immediately. If he shoots you a text, don't answer him right away or at all. If you don't answer him, you'll be surprised at how quickly he will be blowing up your phone, wondering why the change has occurred and freaking out that your feelings might be changing. Make yourself a challenge again by not being too clingy and responsive. Then here comes the trick. Try some new moves in the bedroom. How do people typically learn new bedroom tricks? Well, I suppose some look online, but usually women get their new tricks from being with someone else. If you put some effort in your sexual performance or add a couple of things to it, he will wonder what you've been doing in the spare times you've had. Also, if you show him your wild side, it might make him wonder who else you have been hiding from him. Okay, what about flirt? It is easy to get out of practice of flirting with other guys. Just for the record, even if you don't care about learning how to make him worry about you, flirting is a good thing for you to maintain a healthy self-esteem. It will also remind you and him that there are other fish in the sea. Yes. What about go away for the weekend? There is nothing that can make a guy miss you than giving him some time alone to miss you. Absence really does make the heart grow fonder. Let him feel what it is like not to have you around. Do things that better yourself. If you have put on that relationship extra 6 kilograms, suddenly start working out. Getting into shape will work twofold. One, he will wonder why all of a sudden you care so much about the way you look. And two, it will restore you back to the girl that he couldn't keep his eyes off when you first met. So, girlfriends out there, why not give it a try? Sometimes you just have to let the guys know that it's not all about them and it's always about you. Jealousy, jealousy, let's keep them on their feet. Kamoli Talk, where we talk about what many fear or shy away from talking about. Till next time, ciao.